Hey everybody, this is Mr. 93. Turns out my doctor's appointment didn't take that long, so that's good. Let me just do that. Yeah, that did something. Anyways, I want to play CK2 today. So, we're going to do that. Now, I was thinking of starting in the OG 1066 start date. Most specifically, I'm thinking of playing as Galicia. Fuck. But yeah, I want to play as Galicia. King Garcia of Galicia. As I used to like to refer to him as. Look, there he is. Of House Ximena and everything. Who else is in this dynasty? You guys, you. Oh. So, everyone from Aragon. That's Aragon? Holy shit. How the mighty have fallen, jeez. I could have sworn Aragon was bigger in previous versions of the game, but maybe I'm just going crazy. Anyways, yeah. Major epidemics, default, sure, yes. Obviously, duh. Yes. Yes. Turn that off. Turn that off. Yes, yes. 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 Sure. Yes. Sure, sure. Okay. Yep. Uh-huh. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Professional revolts. Defensive attrition. Reformation, regencies, assassination, total cement size, grand independence size limit. Okay, let's start. What Castilian? Wasn't there a... Huh. I could have swore there was a Galician culture. Oh, I know, I'm thinking of EU4. Huh, weird. Anyways, what are you good at? Diplomacy mostly. Alright, let's go to carousing then. Okay. Court position. Might want to hold off on that. The Duchy of Galicia. Perhaps in time. Don't really need it right now, so actually. Yeah. I really hope I don't have Gavelkind. Oh, good, I have Gavelkind, he said whilst lying. Primogeniture, what I need for that? 10 years, duh. Titles. Following must be true. It's kind of enabled. Older. Late feudal administration and imperial administration. Damn. I do not believe I have any of those. Oh, I can take late immediately. Wait. Will a council agree on it? Do I have a council? What are the councilor laws? Alright, we're gonna have to do a lot of fixing here. Opponents, everybody, great! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, well. Ah, we can work around that. Who is on the council? They're all fucking barons and bishops and jurors. They don't like me too. What the fuck, guys? Can I... Why is it so much money? Ugh. Whatever. Anyways, I'll deal with primogeniture later. Galcia. Oh, I'm not married. Let's see. Who wants to marry me? I can marry my cousin. Or I can marry my other cousin. Any powerful allies nearby? France. How are you doing? Do you have any older sisters or something? No? Okay. How old am I, by the way? 24. Not bad. It's the Holy Roman Empire. It's the Germans. Alright. Do you have any siblings? Answer? Yes. Perfect. Oh wait, no, that's not children, that's the siblings. Still. Okay. Alright, so you're betrothed to the King of Hungary. What about you? We're good. You're right. Maybe not you. That would be quite the fruitless marriage. Oh, and you're celibate too? God damn it. England? Well, everyone's either married or, wait. Oh no, he's dead. Okay, so maybe an alliance with England. I do, technically speaking, have these guys as allies, I think. Maybe me and Castile can ally up. No. So, yeah, I figured as much. What about you, Leon? Yeah, I figured as much. Okay, anybody have any, like, powerful, vassals or something? Sure, let's take a look at this. Who's powerful? Aquitaine, holy shit! Do you have any, children or siblings? Oh, you would accept. And that would result in a non-aggression pact with Aquitaine. Well, I don't know. She's 39, which gives me a very... a not too large window to work with. But it's a window nonetheless. Alright, so that might give me quite the hefty ally to work with. Next, let's see, ambitions. What ambitions do I have? Paragon of Virtue, Exalted Among Men, See the One Posture. That's cute. War Chest, Grim and Air. Let's become Exalted Among Men. Designated Regent. Do I trust anyone to be my regent? Answer no. Right, that's a lie. I am. Everyone on the council likes me. I don't understand why they would vote against me, except for the fact that it would disempower them. Actually, might have. What does this do? Effects. Well, additional succession law, vassals who refuse a liege interference in wars are seen as traitors. Okay. But the problem is, you guys are all barons. Like, you can't declare war or, like, do anything. I guess I could try and, like, give one of these 45 guys appoint them as a regent. Really? It's only 10? I thought it was 20. That's weird. Everything seems to be bumped down. Oh, wait, no, I think it might depend on your rank. Maybe. Well, I'll grant you as my regent and maybe that'll tip the scales. Yeah, I thought not. Whatever. Oh, your learning is actually really good. Alright, and let's appoint commanders. Scratch. To be honest, it was probably done well enough in the first place, but always gotta make certain, you know? Set my crown focus. Which one's better, honestly? Santiago's looking much better, actually. But, let's try to look at this. What's the de jure of Galicia? Coruña. Oh, fair enough. Oh, wait, hang on. Aragon, do you want to be allies? No? Oh, close relative. I see. He's not a close relative. Neither are you. Fair enough. Alright, so here's what I'm thinking. Am I in the Benedictine Order? Oh, I'm not. Okay. It's Benedictine, the Dominican, Hermetic, and Lucifer Zone. It's Benedictine, like. This old monastic community with Ora et Labora, meaning pray and labor, as a motto, often recognized by their black habits. They worship God and find purpose in prayer and quiet contemplation, as well as scholarly views and whatnot. Okay. Dominican Order are able to listen to the confessions of any Christian dressed in white and black. They lead the Holy Inquisition. Ooh, I like them already. Charged with a mission to identify heretics. As a lay member of their order, you are expected not to pursue material wealth, but to strive to be a seeker of truth. So what I'm hearing is Spanish Inquisition. I didn't know there were, like, proper nun portraits. Interesting. Yeah. Well, I guess we're ready to unpause then. Well, people will be, not be opposed to, like, low centralization, oddly enough. Only being an opponent to the status of women. Revoking title. There are a few undecideds. Alright, so in order to acquire administration, I'm gonna need a majority of these assholes, which means 190 times 4.